Hey, Terrell, how many people signed up?
I've got balls of steel.
7.
Cool.
7 all of them checked in.
Have you already started?
I'm just shuffling the bracket currently. Why do you want to join?
I'm thinking about it because I pushed back the speedrunner tournament. I don't feel great, even though League Bowling is one of my favorites. So it's kind of, I want to, but then the responsible thing might be to go lay down, feel better. But I guess what I'll say is, how about sometime, even if it's not a tournament, why don't we just play for fun? Sound good?
For fun? Sure. It's not a problem.
Yeah.
I was willing to give you an extra 5 minutes if you wanted to compete. It's no hair off my back.
It wouldn't be responsible of me because I was supposed to host speedrunners literally now, and I told them I'm not going to do that. So if I'm not well enough to stream their stuff, I'm probably not willing to play properly.
No, you're right. No, you're right. I'm just saying, if you were, I was going to give you 5 minutes. It's not,
No. I appreciate that. That's why I'm like, sometime we should play.
Okay. It's not a problem. Don't worry about it. I'm just shuffling the bracket. I'm just going to be, you know me, I like to make everything run as quickly as possible. So there is no dead in the stream.
I hope you guys have fun.
All right.
Okay, y'all kick ass now. Bye.
Bye. Okay, I'm just making sure everyone is checked in. We'll start getting shuffled. Okay, let me set the bracket again. Okay, that's good. All right, yo, Cyber, you got me. We're starting. Right. Alright. Hello, folks, and welcome to the Elite Bowling Tournament Sunday edition for Fight Gate 2. So, the way this is going is basically FT2, meaning each match, whoever has the most points, that's like one match. So, think of it like that.
Oh my gosh.
There we go.
Damn. Oh my gosh.
Welcome, Laurentius, Cyber Yagami, to the Twitch stream. Or to the Boogie Bowling Tournament for Enduria Tournament Discord server. Interestingly enough, this game has shown up several times in the mystery bracket that we do once a month. I'm a veteran at this game. Hey, we welcome all walks of life. Beginner, medium, expert. This tournament is more of a casual tournament. It's for fun. Just playing it. One thing to note, tell him to try either 8 or 15 wings. I guess that's a suggestion, or is that something that's done in regular tournaments for this game? Oh, that's 8 and 15 are the way. It's kind of easier to determine the curve and power. Oh! Okay. I'll make sure. I'm just telling them, posting in the chat, in the fighty chat, you can pick 8 or 8, 15 ways to make it easy on yourself.
Nice
bear. I did not know that. Thank you. Hi, Laurentius. Laurentius. The only two bowling games that I believe I've done for tournaments on Fightgate. There's this game and Championship Bowling, I believe. Not sure if you've heard of it.
back. Game set.
Hey, just. Okay, let's see. Responses. Wait, what? So, okay, if Bolton doesn't come at a specific time. Just setting up this one. Just Okay. Just setting up the scoreboard for the next match.
Game 10.
Oh, that was interesting. All right, I don't see Holson here, so. Laurentis, are you a competitor or are you just watching? Okay, so I'm not seeing Holson. All right, Lemon advances. I'll just do the two rounds. Give him some more time. I'm a semi-commentator though. I'll be honest, I'm just you were a commentator, that's for sure. I'm more of a kind of like organizer for the event rather than a commentator. Damn, that was a buff spear for me. Yeah. That it was. I believe one of them was difficult. Things to dash are like the two things that separated one from left and one from the right. Which one is there? Two on the left and two on the right. RLG. It's the name is low, but for some odd reason the scoreboard saw that name. I don't have any attributes. I need to stream into the game more with people. Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely a good game.
Woohoo! Great strike!
Game set!
Where's it? GameCube game for bowling was played with the thing.
Yeah,
it was easy to do, I believe. Strikes. It ain't easy to do strikes in hand, though. Guessing it's order two. I'll give both that 3 minutes to respond. Yeah, sorry about this. We'll continue as soon as I get a notification from this. I'm giving 3 minutes. I'm gonna grab some water. Be back. I'm afraid Security Strike was not requested. All right, deadline is over. Okay, there's nothing I can do in this one. Olsen is not here. Oh boy. Ah, things like this exist for a reason. All right, just waiting on the people to start their match. Okay, we're underway. Semifinals. Remember, only grand finals is FT3. All other matches are FT2. All allowed change to it. Semifinals, no? Welcome, Alexander. Where are you? To the stream. Great shot. I was the champion of this tournament in 2023. Ah, nice. Didn't know there would be there are a good chunk of the good amount of people for this game. I'm glad to know that this game is being played. I'm busy. Oh, it's okay. Don't worry. People have lives they need to take care of. Just the way it is. It happens. I had a friend of mine that wanted to join but couldn't. You do a lot of stuff on his end. Yeah, he's pretty good. Captain Spritz.
Great shot!
Woohoo! Great strike!
Fantastic!
It's a turkey!
Guess we're doing a lot of space.
Oh my god.
Strike before.
Game 10.
Nice. Giving another 3 minutes. Alright, 2 more minutes. We're starting soon. Just setting up the scoreboards of my end. Avengers game is the classic commentator from all this history. Yeah, they should.
Hey, let's bow!
Good games, man. Good GGs. Thank you a lot for coming. It really means a lot, Lemon. Hope you had fun. Yeah, that was really fucking close. I can't believe how close it was. And I can't believe I won. I don't know how the hell I won. You're doing great indeed. Thank you. Thank you, Lauren. Jess, thank you, Cyber. Sorry for the wave, guys. Just gonna give. All right, we're continuing with losers finals.
game set.
All right, grand finals. Yeah, with the books.
Woohoo! Great! Right!
Oh, nice. Yeah. Second is stupid and stuff. right? For a moment, I thought it was gonna hit the other one. Nice. 10-10-10.
Fantastic! It's turkey. Not turkey!
Nice. At least one bonus. Right down.
Oh my god.
Three fast bonus one. Let's do all. Well, there's a possibility for a championship point right now.
Oh my gosh.
Three? Nice. Yeah. As I said, the regular matches are up to two. Grand finals up to two. So this could be the last match. Unless Wu makes it out alive somehow.
Game 7.
Oh, interesting. We'll get one.
Hey, let Bo!
Hey, let Bo!
Oh my gosh.
It's always wide with the roof. For whatever reason. Congratulations to Cyber Yagami. You are the champion of the league bowling tournament that happened on Sunday. Played this on Fight K2. Thank you everyone for coming. Sorry that not everyone could made it today for their matches, but it is what it is. Look forward to our next batch of tournaments. We do tournaments for 5 weeks. Four, sometimes five tournaments a week from different genres. Playing game, non-playing game, puzzle games, sports games. You know, all the variety. With that said, I am going to be using for our PS1 stuff, starting from this week. A program similar to FightKid, called Arcadesia. It uses the emulator in question is DuckStation, uses rollback netcode. We use other programs like RetroArch, NetPlay, a bunch of other stuff. Anyways, thank you all for coming. It really means a lot. It wouldn't have worked if you didn't come to the tournament. And I'll see you guys at the next gathering. My name is Terrell, the bumbling TO from Tenderia, and I'll see you at the next one. Peace out. And thanks for coming. Bye.